in place. So looking like a pretty nice afternoon today, despite being below average temperature wise and feeling on the fall like side today. And we're really not going to see things change very much in terms of cloud cover or rain chances for the next several days. Another thing we're keeping an eye on is frost potential. Now we did see some areas get down into those mid 30s this morning, and we're going to be tracking that again as we head overnight tonight. Looking like Friday morning, the best chance to see any frost. Now this is for Eau Claire, so temperatures likely going to be a few degrees warmer than some of our cool spots, especially north and east as we get into parts of Polk, Barron, Rusk, Taylor counties. So those areas might see temperatures a few degrees cooler, making frost a little bit more likely in those areas. But even in Eau Claire, still a possibility as we head into Friday morning. So here's a simulation of frost potential as we head into Friday morning, and you'll notice even here through Eau Claire, pretty much along and north of 94, at least a slight chance for some patchy frost to develop as you head north and east. Again, those areas that were cooler this morning, Barron, Rusk, parts of Chippewa County, Taylor County, going to be a cooler chance for some frost, and frost even looking a little bit more likely as you head into some of these areas here. So we'll definitely be watching that potential as we head overnight tonight. But for today, sunny and cool, a bit hazy, but not quite as bad as the rest of this past week. Sky is likely going to look a little bit more blue as opposed to the milkiness that we've seen in the haze. It's clear and cool again tonight, especially monitoring that frost potential north and east of Eau Claire. And as we head into the rest of this week, we're rounding out the week cool, with temperatures only in those lower 60s. Coolest lows as we head into Friday morning, only in those mid 30s.